Hey everyone, this is the Buddha. Welcome back to another LEGO Star Wars Battles, and today I'm gonna show you guys just one battle of my of today's video. Of course, I could only find one guy, and that was Faulty. Sorry, I can't read sometimes. But all right, let's collect this bad boy. And while I'm collecting this, I'm gonna tell you guys again. If you haven't followed my Facebook group, my Twitter, do so in the link description if you want to. I'm trying to get people to, you know, of course, be in there so I could give them news, update, if the game's ever gonna launch in the U.S., something like that. You know, hopefully launch in the U.S. so everybody could play this game, and I could find more people in this game because I can't find no one right now. So that's the bad part. Also, please leave a like, subscribe down below if you haven't. Like right now, like do it right now, please, because I'm trying to have this channel going, and hopefully once it releases in the U.S., it gets popular, and then of course people want to see how to play this game, the cards and all that, and hopefully it's gonna happen. But yeah, thank you for those who have subscribed. I think it's 21 right now. Thank you so much. Thank you for liking the video. Whoever disliked my video, I don't care. Thank you so much for disliking the video. Do whatever you want. Comment down below too. If you have an Android, I could possibly get you the game early. Step by step, of course. If you have an Apple, it's not gonna happen. I have no idea how, you know, Apple works. Because of course, you know how to download stuff from the website. An iPhone, I don't know. I don't have an iPhone. Sorry guys, but let's go straight to it. There you go. So I have, what, Dark Side? Yeah, Dark Side 2.8 deck. And he has, I think, the same thing, 2.8 or 3.0. I forgot. Ooh, my ear. Wow. Something just happened to my ear. But here we go. So somehow he places BB-8 first, right? But I destroy him. I destroy my BB-8 and I destroy his BB-8. Which, if you place your, of course, your BB-8's unit down first, you destroy their BB-8 unit. So yeah, I don't know how that works now. I guess they changed it up. So sometimes your BB-8 is gonna die if you do place it first. But of course, I got everything down. Somehow I was lucky enough to destroy his BB-8 unit. So right here, I put my B1 down in the middle because I have nothing to destroy it with. So, and luckily these Ewoks, I don't know how, but these Ewoks got distracted. Luckily, I killed two of them. And then, of course, he's gonna send his Luke Skywalker, so I know he's gonna send his Porgs down. So, boom, here we go, Slave 1. Boom. Somehow, my level 8 Slave 1 doesn't kill a level 9 Porgs. Or was that? Yeah, Porgs, which I don't know about that, man. It has to kill the Porgs instantly. Of course, I have 3 towers down. And if he does destroy my middle building, I have the advantage, of course. What I was gonna do? He places R2 unit down, which I believe he was trying to place his tower. And I said, you know what, screw it, let's tie bomb the his R2 and the tower together. Perfect. Even though I'm at 5, he's at 7. It's not that bad. And of course, he has his Porgs. This is where I kind of messed up. Luckily, I survived there. My Guavian security soldier is still level 7, and it's not good as against, of course, level 8 or level 9 Ewoks or Porgs. So right here, I think it's tie bomb the RT unit. It's a good trade to use against those who are trying to heal their towers, because of course they spend 2, and you use your, of course, all bomb units are 4. So boom, you take out the RT unit and the health of the tower, which is a good trade. That's what I think. Of course he has boom balls. Nah, it doesn't really matter. He kind of screwed up there, and this. I got 15 health left. I was like, man, that sucks. Of course, he could have destroyed my middle building, which I don't know why he didn't. He boom and balled my left side particle beam, which I don't know why he did that. He should have just destroyed my B1 battle droids, but he didn't, so it's a win for me. Luckily, this guy wasn't using a spam deck, or I think he was, but he wasn't using it correctly. And I haven't found a legendary yet, so I'm still stuck with, of course, you know, silver scans, rare, sometimes epic cards. But here's my stats if you guys want to see my stats. Highest planet, of course, is Scarif. They changed it. It was Kamino, but now they just decided, screw it, let's put Scarif at the last. I have won 968 games. I do not play this a lot because I do not go down in trophies and destroy weaklings, you know, like freaking level 6, level 7 players where I'm level 9. I haven't found Captain Phasma yet. That's weird. Most card uses Rebel Commandos, but I never used them. But of course, I used, of course, BB9E. Base stats, blah, blah, blah. My player name is different from my Darth Revan, but it doesn't matter. But yes, please leave a like, subscribe down below, comment, dislike, I don't care. Just do whatever. So I know you guys are watching this video. And of course, I'm going to try to put more LEGO Star Wars Battle content on this channel. Please just help me out. Tell your friends, hey, this guy's doing this. And perhaps he likes Star Wars and Legos. So, boom. If he has an Android, I could probably get the game for you guys. Boom. So, yeah. May the Force be with you and see you in the next.